suffering in silence. She avoids the mirrors on her walls as she walks to the kitchen. Pulls another drink and sits by the phone. Her weekend ritual begins all alone, replaying the memories still stuck in her head. Dials his number, she says, taken control. Another pill that blocks it out. Puts on her makeup, avoiding the truth. In too deep, there's no way out. Smokes another cigarette and turns out the light. She's so